No matter how bad things got, no matter how much danger we had to pass through, you stood by me. We always figured out a way to survive. We did that together. You're quite clumsy for a soldier.
You're a little young to be a murderer.
Who are you?
The Queen's knave.
A knave? So you're around me, farts.
You will be seeing me again, I promise you that.
Still have to kill you.
Why?
I don't have a choice, really.
Everybody has a choice.
Not me.
What if I stole your heart back?
The best thieves never work alone.
I want you to stop trying to kill me.
Alice, you could make me do anything you wanted right now and you let me come out for a cold beer. If that makes you a terrible person, then I wish everybody was as terrible as you.
I can't drag you into
it. Alice, you've forgotten already. The best thieves never work alone.
Now you know Will better than anyone, so think. If you were him, where would you keep your heart?
Maybe with the person that broke it in the first place.
Well, can we focus on the part where I came back and saved your life?
This isn't the time to be stubborn.
Stubborn?
Exactly.
They can with you.
I was afraid you were going to ask me that.
30 years.
Alice! You told him how to swim.
I don't know how to lose you either, Alice.
How about we go in together?
Fine.
You saved me.
You'd have done the same for me. You have done the same for me. Now that I think about it. Well, then I got it for you.
A simple thank you would suffice.
Thank you.
Please, I beg you. I wish if the name of Hearts dies, then I die.
Your mates. Good mates. I wish to end Alice's suffering.
Oh, thank God it's you.
She's dead, Alice.
I'm so sorry. Just know that you're not alone. We're here for you. Both of us.
Let's just say, I'll see you soon.
See you soon.
I have a feeling the happy ending is right around the corner.
But we'll risk losing Will forever. Are you prepared to do that?
No. No, I'm not. You thought you were alone. But you're not. Best thieves never work alone. This is goodbye, then. We'll wait. I want to thank you for everything. Hold on to your heart this time, alright?
You hold on to yours.